Welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, I have something.
Ooh, I'm sorry. Didn't see you there. Just watching James Charles' new video. He is such an inspiration for me. Anyway, yeah, I called you because I just had like an idea. And you know, as an aspiring makeup artist, I always like to test it out on people. And I don't know if it's gonna look good, but you know I love you, you love me, and that's why you're going to be like my experiment. I don't know what to call it, but something like that, basically. Oops, sorry, this is getting annoying. Anyway, so yeah, today I'm going to do your makeup because my beauty school test is next week, and I have to come up with a really unique look, and I think I came up with one, which reminds me of that song, Beauty School Dropout. Beauty School Dropout. That's the only lyric that I know, but whatever. Anyway, I have my bag full of makeup here. Yes, this is an expensive bag for no fucking reason, but it was a gift. I didn't pay for it, but I like the way it looks. The little Italian flag, isn't it so cute? I love Italy. Oh, it's so pretty there. When I get rich, I'm gonna move there, learn how to speak Italian, and live there. Is it like those videos on YouTube? You know, what's in my makeup bag? Basically, but whatever. Breaking the fourth wall. Anyway, so I'm just gonna open this bag. Do you have anything on your skin right now? Can I touch you? Can I touch your face? Yeah, okay. So you don't have anything on your skin. Did you wash your face? Okay. So I'll start with skin. Oops. Skincare. Let me just take out some stuff and put it right here. You like my shirt? Yeah. Kurt. That's really weird. I'm touching my boob. Okay. So let's start off with the skin. St. Ives. This is such a great formula. Leaves your skin so smooth and hydrated and good. I don't know. It's just such a good skincare. I'm just gonna take a little bit. Shoop, shoop, shoop. know, it's finally warm outside. It was like snowing 3 days ago, and today's 70 degrees. I'm wearing shorts. Shorts. Mm-hmm. Now I'm just going to put this spray on. I put this before putting makeup on and after putting makeup on. It's Mario Badescu skincare. It has aloe. Has aloe, cucumber, and green tea. Skin types all. So, what's your skin type? So it fits. It's all skin types. Huh? Okay, I'm just gonna spray some. Okay, that's good enough. It smells good, doesn't it? The way it smells. But we're done with your skin stuff. What I like to do as an aspiring makeup artist is start off with eyeliner, but I don't like too much eyeliner, so I have this brown eyeliner pencil, which is can also be used for your brows. I'm just gonna do the tight line, the waterline tight line, and a little bit of a wing look. And I feel like that would bring some attention to your eyes and just make it pop, 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 pop. Okay, just gonna get close to you a little bit. I'm just gonna pull your eyelid down so I can get into the part. Okay. Line. Draw. Okay. The tight lining is done. And I'm just gonna draw a wing. Close your eyes for me. Again, I'm going to try to wing, so close your eyes for a little bit. Okay, looks great. Now I like to add some white eyeliner with that. I just love the way white eyeliner looks. So I'm just gonna do something. Just trust me. I'm an aspiring makeup artist. I think I know what I'm doing. Although, no makeup stores want to hire me. You know, I've tried I'm applying my resume to MAC, Sephora, Ulta, you name it, I did it. None of them want to hire me. They just don't see. They don't get me, you know? My makeup look is unique. No one does it. That's why it's good. My 200 followers on Instagram, my makeup account, they get it. Dry. Okay. Perfect. It looks great. No, I'm not gonna let you see it. You're gonna get to see it at the end. Okay. Now that we're done with the eyeliner, I'm going to do some honestly, I don't do eyeshadow. I put highlighter and blush on your eyes to get the pink and golden look. Highlighter, blush. They're all pretty old, but as an aspiring makeup artist, I'm fucking broke. But it's okay. Everyone starts at rock bottom. I'm gonna climb. I'm just gonna go with this blush palette. I'm gonna get the reddest shade here. Put it on the very inner corners of your eyes. Blend. The other eye. And then I'm going to take the middle color and put it on the middle of your eyes. The other eye. And then I'm going to get the very lightest shade and put it on the very inner corners of your eye. Now I'm going to get some pink highlighter and then put on the very middle of your eyes to get the shine in the very middle of your eyes. Other eye. Now what I like to do is I like to blend all of them in so it has a natural ombre. We're not done with your eyes yet. I still have another unique thing that I do that makes your eyes pop, 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 pop. Oh, to find the brush from my makeup bag. Found it. Now I get the gold highlighter and then on the very 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 inner corners of your eye tap 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 Now that highlights your eye, brings it out, the focus goes onto your eyes, which which means I can put mascara on. Just brushing the highlighter, excess highlighter off. Okay. Now, time for mascara. Mascara does so much good to your makeup. As my, face. Yeah. What am I saying? I don't know. So I have two types of highlighter. I mean, not highlighter. What the fuck am I saying? Mascara that I love to use. As an aspiring makeup artist, I try to use products that a lot of people don't use, which is drugstore, because I'm fucking broke. Once again, no one will hire me. This one would be like James Charles. Like, hi sisters, James Charles here. And then with brother Ian, sister Ian, brother, you know, like that. But no one understands me. It's sad. Anyway, I have somewhere to get to later, so I'm just gonna go a little quick. Bottom lashes. Okay. I love the matte look on this. Maybelline Total Temptation. It's black is black. Right? Black is black is the best mascara. It just... black eyelashes are the best. Okay, then I go on with this Essence Get Big Mascara. It has such good volume. Oh my god. It looks great. Your lashes are so long and voluminous right now. Oh, so good. Okay, now time for your eyebrows. You already have pretty bushy eyebrows, so I don't think I have to worry about it much. But, actually, I forgot. Oh my god. Oh, I can't believe. As an aspiring makeup artist, I made this mistake. I'm gonna have to prime your face just on your facial area. Primer basically does nothing for you, but it's expensive and maybe it does some things, I'm not sure. But anyway, I'm gonna put it on your face anyway. Feels weird, doesn't it? Yeah. Now I see some blemishes on your face, so I'm just gonna go on with this blemish balm and conceal your face a little. This concealer. Conceal. Okay. Looks bomb. little bit of brow gel just to set your eyebrows, and I don't think I need to fill it in because it's already pretty full. So I'm just gonna gel, brush, eyebrows, brush, gel, yes, looks so good. James Charles is quaking to the core. Anyway, now I'm just going to do the last step of my bomb ass look. Well, actually, it's not. There's two more steps left. Anyway, it's probably everyone's favorite part of makeup, highlight. Just going to get this highlighter. Pretty as I let her. Got a fan brush. And then highlight. And then I'm going to get this small brush. Now highlight your nose to get the pinch gestures. Today I'm going to for a different look, so I'm not gonna do contour. I'm just gonna do highlighting. So there's that, and to top it off, I'm just going to get this Vaseline Lip Therapy Rosy Lips. Oh, this is so smooth on your lips and makes it glossy. It has this pinkish tone. It looks great. So I'm just doing. It looks great. Now,